Hi everyone. Today we will compare two instruments, RAV Vast B Celtic minor scale and OMana Handpan in E Celtic minor scale. Sound is similar but different. Sustain longer in RAV Vast, for example in note B. And now B in Celtic minor handpan. High note A. Deep resonance, and here in handpan, more percussive sound. Percussive area not far from ding and shoulder tone have such a different sound. For example, shoulder tone on handpan, shoulder tone on a RAV Vast. Tech between ding and tone field in handpan, and this tech on the RAV Vast have more sustain inside the instrument. More good for traveling and no need to retune. Handpan, for example, all the overtones, like this one tone, overtone, fifth and octave, there is need to tune once a year or one time in 2 years. And the RAV Vast will never go out of tune. Similar melody on handpan. Similar rhythm on handpan.